Cube. Yeah. He gave us one of the best knockouts in boxing that year. Do you feel like your brother is going to do the same thing?
I feel like my brother's going to do something up there. Yeah, it's going to be an amazing knockout. And
we remember the crowd reaction. I feel like now you demanded that respect. Before, I took some shit.
They didn't even like what went on. They didn't like the build up and anything. But I made it better for my brother to be able to come out here, LA, and put on an absolute stunning show. And I feel like he gonna hit this guy with something that he's never been hit with before, and it's gonna do some things to him. You know, my brother hit real hard. That's all I gotta say. Like, I know that by me continuing to get stronger and stronger, it's pushing my brother to get stronger and stronger. His division can't hold his power. I know that for sure.
Do you have any other hobbies besides boxing? I mean, do you do music?
I'm dipping it at a little everything. You know, I'm an artist. I'm a little, you know.
If you could do a collaboration with one artist, who would it be?
You mean as far as?
Music.
Music.
I mean, besides Chris Brown, because he's your friend, so we can't say him.
Yeah, not any artist. Let's see. I probably want to produce a track for Jay-Z or something like that, maybe. You know, I would even produce a track for Kanye, help him out a little bit, because I know he's going through some things.
Speaking of that, Pusha T,
Drake. You know, I can't.
You're going to get some backlash for that.
I'm all right with it.
Drake's cool. It's a good dude.
Drake's cool.
That's my,
you know,
bars, though.
Bars. Pusha go crazy when it comes to lyrical, but Drake make it sound better. You know, Drake put it in a better terminology. So, like I said, I'm going to stick with it. I say Drake. Drake over Pusha. I like Pusha, but he's not a Drake.
I don't mean to be rude, but you got a family here. What's a picture?
Oh, come on. We can get it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Hold the camera for me.
Cool.
You want me to take it for you?